when you go to unhook it, you have to push that forward a little bit and jiggle it like that to get it to come up. And if the hole isn't open, then you know it's not locked right.